Here at the cabin, and I can see the eclipse. It's just about a third covered. It's pretty wild. I can see the shadows on the trees changing just a bit, and the sky is definitely getting darker. It's happening slowly, slowly, but the peak of this lasts for a few minutes. It's pretty exciting. Thank you.